I am very honoured to be on the stage. Something happened in music in the late 60s, early 70s that seemed to change the cultural landscape. As young people, we bought records and we thought, you know, these are the greatest records I've ever heard. 50 years later, we know they're the greatest records ever made.
Roger Waters smash the hell out of this gong. I was never allowed to touch it. But tonight, I get to play the gong.